Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
I can't reach it.
The generator.
It's jammed.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Yeah!
Still in one piece.
Oh, this thing.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
I can't wait to get out of this place. Take your time. I love being on this thing.
Ugh.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Sort of alarmed.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Thank you.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be.
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
Oh, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Get away from the door!
Maybe we should push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine.
Come on. Go.
Get ready.
Oh!
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you end up here?
A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, not as awesome around. Hi, this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Let's see what we got. do.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys. We break when we get to the radio tower.
All right.
I bet Elliot like this.
Sam, be careful.
Yeah.
All right, I'll go first.
Yeah. Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck!
Horrible.
Alright. That's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.